And a crash on the North Shore shut down a portion of Haleiwa Road for about an hour and a half this morning. The crash, which took out a fire hydrant, happened at about 8 a.m. Lieutenant Governor Josh Green happened to be there and recorded this video. He assisted first responders, but there were no injuries. Police reopened the road by 9:30.